bad blood continues to brew between Ryan Gosling and Russell Crowe. Will the co-stars ever survive this rift?
Russell, Ryan, thank you for coming.
Huh?
All right, Russell, would you mind grabbing those two handles there?
I'm not really kind of like a tech guy.
Okay, well, just humor me. Give him a squeeze. This device measures stress in real time.
I don't actually have any stress. I'm very relaxed.
All right.
I saw this in a TED Talk.
Kudos.
Nice choice.
Russell, I'm noticing a rise in your stress levels for some reason. Is there anything that Ryan does that causes you stress?
No.
No?
Mm-mm. No, but occasionally he will interrupt me.
Can I say something? Right now, your brain's in the driver's seat, your heart's in the back seat. Why don't you let your heart in the back seat
driving? You know what, Ryan? Could you do me a favor? Why don't you sit down over there, make yourself comfortable?
Okay.
Right, we're just gonna work, just the two of us for a minute.
Hey.
You get a five. Now, Russell, I want you to close your eyes.
Really?
Sure, please. Trust me. Now, I want you to take a deep breath. Ryan, you don't have to do this. It's really just for Russell. Okay, no talking. Now I want you to picture your perfect place, really envision it, and share with us.
Well, you see, I live in Australia, mm-hmm. and I have a farm. There's nobody around for miles. Riding my horse, just at one with nature, you know. That's where I am.
What? You know, if I don't eat every 45 minutes, my blood sugar level goes.
Russell, go ahead.
I'm in the back paddock. I'm with my horse. And that's the place that I go to get away from.
Never seen levels quite this high.
I just want to go home.
I think we need to get you to a hospital, quite frankly.
I can hear the kookaburra's call.
Kookaburra.
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 It's called a kookaburra.
How do they sound?
It's the laughing bird.
Laughing bird. Laughing. You're kissing my sister.